played so far?
I've been playing.
At least playing what?
Yeah, I played at Memphis round one. Crane, the Crane military blitz thing, round two, and then Unicorn.
Okay.
How about you?
Let's see, I played Spider last round, so that was, yes. It's Kobe Sensei, so we're a little different. But,
oh, okay.
My
buddy Crane is at that. In my play group, yeah.
Damn it.
He took second. He took second in Green Bay with it.
Really? Yeah. The guy had started over there, so. That was pretty much the only reason. Otherwise, he got the 9.
Oh, yeah, John's playing. That's right.
Yeah. And, what else did I play? I played Maya and Adam Scorpion.
So, my friend is, he's convinced that he needs to do it out of Scorpion now. Well, obviously, he won't be able to, but it needs to be a build out of Scorpion so you can just name accessible terrain every turn.
Yep.
That's his new plan.
That seems fair. Just go run Gino.
Maybe.
It's got enough money to live. As long as it doesn't get money hosed.
He originally wasn't going to run Shio because he was counterproductive, because he puts himself back on the top of the deck. He's like,
that's
no,
true.
I want to get through my deck as fast as possible. And he's like, but if you save me a province, advise me a turn. This sensei does things, probably not.
I hate your attachments, which you probably don't have very many of. But I hate them anyways. Oh shoot. I went first last time. It was a very confusing game for us. So ridiculous. Minus two versus honor, zero to start, and I go first. It's not supposed to happen.
Tonight you're tough.
Ah, crap. That's a black card. We're good. Yeah. That's a green card. We're double good.
Yay.
All right, yeah. Go. So we had to move. Bye. Those are cards.
If you have it open, I totally didn't give you that chance.
Nope. Maybe. Nope. What is this thing my bobber doing?
So it's a 4/4. If you blow it up, I gain 2 honor.
Oh, okay.
I could blow it up too. I thought about running over on that saw, or just to do that, but I didn't.
Good legacy, that's where I want you. Interesting. Your problem strength is 6.
6.
But so not high. But also it's kind of high enough. So. Alright, we're gonna see unless you wanna do something.
Nope.
We'll eject that. That worked out not too poorly. Yay, people who cost money!
Nope. Well, what I'm gonna do.
That's a little awkward.
Something.
I like it so far. It's a little awkward.
Pass my first open out.
I do that thing too.
Okay.
Passing a smart
then
play.
I will drop down to Diner Nasty.
I don't know. How hard much do I need to show them forward without showing you my hand too, right? Now they can only see one card. Oh crap, I don't remember any of these.
By that peaceful retreat. by Ugol. You have to buy the garbage truck. Watanabe, you're kind of awesome. You can steal everything.
He's ridiculous.
Anyway.
Kebo would like to come out.
Let me in, coach!
I got three.
You should be on the bottom.
Couple ready to fight.
Oh, Dak, you're just a smidge awkward, so... Yep, we've got a dynasty.
Okay.
I think it's five. That's a number. So confusing.
Okay. Human?
Human!
Okay.
He's close. Really, I might need to shuffle that.
I will play progressive.
That's stupid.
I will. I will go to dynasty.
Mm-hmm.
Reclaim one of them. And then by that, she can stay where she is. I do not have the favor. I'm going to flip that upside down.
You're all done, right?
Yeah.
Common strength is 6.
Common strength 6.
Pass unless you'd like to do something fun.
I would like to do something fun. I would like to give her a Mark of the Heavens favor.
That's that whack number one.
I RFG'd and one of my holdings gets one of its new worlds increased by one permanent.
Cool. Not for me. Cool.
Keep on.
Yep.
Plus one honor gain. Gain 2 honor.
Yep.
That's it.
Yep. Go to dynasty.
Okay.
Famous. Not working out the way I want to, so I'm gold.
Sure.
What's
that?
Yep.
I just put a lot of stuff in.
Well, Zucchini wants to say
actually,
hi.
We'll have an open now.
Okay. So, I'm going to... I do it, actually. I'm just counting out my goals. So, he is going to bow for favor.
Yep.
Unless you're high for the line.
Yeah. Watch your permission.
I don't know what that goes. Just out now?
Well, if you're doing that, it's very important.
Yeah. In that case, I will make sure that works, so it does. So I will bow that for 2 on.
Okay, pass.
Drop down. We're gonna bow some money for Watanabe gained one honor off the honor, Tensei.
Yep.
We're going to bow her to strengthen the peaceful retreat.
Yep.
We're going to use 12 gold to buy Sashimi. I have a couple interrupts when I buy her. Two honored guests.
That's a problem.
So she is 7 personal honor with helpful play.
That's a bit of a problem.
I have 1 floating gold, which I have nothing to do with it. So you'll get discarded, and table is.
So many cards?
Yeah.
Ah, that's not the right number at all. Draw a card and have to discard.
I'll.
In order?
Yep.
Oh, I apologize. I didn't pay attention to that. Probably reach that, so there we go. Not nearly as good, but I'll take it.
I will.
And we will go to Dynasty, because I do not like the way this works. Use the box.
Sure. First action. Resolve event.
Yep. Taking 3 cards. It seems good.
Thank you.
I wasn't trying to say that, but I was trying to say that.
Okay. Sorry, my money's kind of wonky this time.
You're
I'm trying
fine.
To work out. So I bought my Covenant Shrine to play Accepting the Chips.
Good.
So I discard a card.
Yep.
Pay 2 gold.
Yep.
Find a card from my deck, put it in my hand. You still don't want to cut, I'm guessing?
I'm good. Thank you, though.
And then we'll favor cycle. Follow him for the favor.
Yep, nice.
Wheels within wheels.
That stinks. Is that correct at all, or? Pass.
Then, go to Dynasty.
Yep.
So it's Peaceful Retreat, Honored Sensei to buy the Abbot, game one on off the Honored Sensei. Watanabe vows to trade my Peaceful Retreat. Then that is 12 gold for Tsukimi, proclaiming 7, game one off the box.
Yep.
33. Draw a card. And go.
Meta, you're a little late. How many cards?
Five. Oh, sorry, my two Path of Wisdoms come back at the end of the turn.
I bet you have to.
Is it a May?
No.
But I want it to be.
No. Before the turn ends, it's strategy and it's kind of power. Put it in your hand.
Sweet. So you have now how many cards? Seven?
Seven, correct. So I lied to you when I said five.
No, no worries, no worries. Not even a and it locks up a little bit though, which is very fun, so draw a card.
Abbott will straighten the card.
I got a discard. Oh. Well, I have too many cards, but yeah.
Why do that when you're done? Done. So then I will bow my Covenant Shrine for 2 35. 15 to go.
Okay. Oh, Jack, you're not doing what I want you to do at all. So. Grr, says I, grr. I'm in trouble. Not being helpful, Deck. So let's,
so I was wondering why you haven't taken her battle axe away yet. I'm like, oh, it's a battle axe.
Yeah.
Oh, that's way worse than I thought it was. Still good.
Yeah,
but I thought it was way better.
Yeah,
you're
like, actually, I'll just.
Oh, wait. Alright. Yeah, brother, give us a key. Oh, crap.
Alright, let's declare an attack with those three. Got that promise.
Alright. Fear three.
Fear three.
Fear four in the box.
Copy.
Kill
nothing,
attack.
Nothing. Yeah. Basically, almost all mine. Other than the fear three, so.
Alright, Shikimi says she's got this.
Seems likely. Let's do that battle first.
Okay. Pass engage.
I also pass engage.
My first action, pure intent. Give her plus 7 force. End game 2-1.
That's respectable.
No fear of 4 is bowing me for you.
How big is she?
She's 11.
That's pretty freaking respectable. Pass for the moment.
What's your force count?
Yeah.
15?
Yeah.
Favor? Bring in a friend.
Yep.
Do you have additional action on that one?
I do. You know what I do with that additional action?
Here too.
I pass.
Okay. Progressive?
I'm going home. Pass.
Did you say pass?
That pass.
Oh, that's pass.
Yeah.
You're right, it does go.
So hey! Sorry, numbers are apparently hard in my brain place.
So good. Oh, I shouldn't get greedy. Alright. Go home, I'm gonna gain 2-1. 39. Did you invest that one?
I did not.
Okay. I didn't see you digging through your deck, but I just wanted to.
Oh, Keppo, you're not as big as a clan champion. Isn't it triply good?
I'm not.
With your ginormous CD. I think I awkwardly got rid of my main deaths.
Another deck's not gonna kill me.
Pass.
Okay. 41.
Yep, that's a thing.
I'm gonna bring this over to 1 instead of negative 19, because that's what's awkward. What's that?
Sure.
You saved one wall.
Meta, where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
Game 2.
Yep.
Abbott, straight to the end.
Pass.
I need the favor. You, go get me the favor.
How many cards you got?
3.
3. Yep, pretty sure I'm in trouble.
So I will drop down unless you got something for me.
Nope.
8 gold. Purchase that guy for playing. Alright, 3 floating. There's 4 from my box, so I have 7 going right now. Find my dead guy here. Game 1 from the stronghold. So I discard him early on, but he becomes dead when I discard him. One floating. Draw a card, my things come back.
Yep. Not a problem.
And
yikes, Dyke, you're not helping me. Not at all. So, Tiny House.
Abbott straightens a peaceful retreat. She's going to straighten my cover and shrine.
Yep, seems like a thing. Not a lot I can do about that right now. Pass.
Into the 49.
So close.
Close.
Doesn't matter though, I have to attack, and I'm sure you can pull one honor out of your bunk hole a little bit.
I have one more.
Okay, that's
it. Pay some money, give her a shielded by Tempest.
There it is.
That's it.
Shielded by Tempest is the game one go.
Game one, go home. Close to promise.
That'll do it.
When I wheeled her in the wheelchair, I'm like, oh god, please don't remove her.
I know, that's what I was like, if I could see that, killing off corner.
Oh, there you go.
Would be good. Shiho's would be good. Shiho's like, well, at least you have to target him first. Yeah, all those things did not want to come up. Not that I have a lot of metal for you, but.
A lot of people, because I saw you had the do it in your rightmost province, so what a lot of people do is wait to new order to my turn.
Oh, yeah, that's a good point.
So my first action was going to be accepting the choice to go get my my absolution.
Right. Smart.
What? You're
you just can't set it up and all, you gotta just do it right then. Yep. The way I look at it. Yeah, or you just favor dig, things like that. Yeah, it's honoring you, not absolutely. I have to run absolutely. Dude, come on.
Yep, there's three in there. I just didn't see one.
I know the thing.
I say you had that with a couple of cards too.
Yeah, I got the big, yeah, a little bit to a certain extent. Not a lot.